Bill was busy inventing courting, Western style.
He arranged for the moon to rise just right and flood the land with a silvery light. Ordered the stars in heaven above to form a token of undying love. Then crossed the sky in words of fire. Built whole sweet Sue of his own heart's desire. Sweet Sue, I love.
And so Sue named the wedding day, but there was a price Bill had to pay. Sue wanted a bustle, the finest, of course, and she aimed to be wedded to riding Bill's horse. Well, Sue got her bustle, and it sure was classy. Put the finishing touch on that sweet gal's chassis.
Why, that there happy blushing bride was a busting out with girlish pride.
But Bill had promised Slewfoot Sue a ride on Widowmaker, too. Would that horse be willing to let Sue ride?
Well, here comes the answer. Fit to be cut.
Widowmaker was plumb irritated.
But hit didn't bother Sue none.
She walked right up to that critter's side. Her gentle hand touched his bristling hide.
Her foot found the stirrup. With a flick of her bustle, Sue was aboard and sought for the tussle. The proceedings begun to commence. Forthwith.
No doubt about it, that there suit was a regular female buckaroo.
That bustle.
Underneath them frills and flounces, Sue's developing plenty of bounces. Got to be more than that gal could handle.
And Sue took off like a Roman candle. That devilish contraption of stealing wire kept bouncing that poor gal higher and higher. And soon it was plain to the multitude that Sue was gaining altitude.
Sure looked like she was a goner.
But no, here come a ray of hope.
Look, we're Bill and his trusty rope.
He darn soon put a stop to this.
Shucks, Bill has never known to miss.
Bill was calm, confident. He built his loop with careless ease. He judged his distance, tested the breeze. Then a whirl and a twirl and a twist of the wrist, he let her go. But the champagne missed.
How it come to happen, nobody could never figure out.
She was off again on her heavenly flight. Up, up she went, clean out of sight, till far into space this unfortunate maid finally come to the moon, and that's where she stayed. In the state of Texas, USA, life still goes on in the same old way, and the Pecos River still flows on, but the greatest cowboy on earth is gone. Yeah, Bill went back to the coyotes, but he never forgot Sue. And every night when the moon riz high, he'd lift his voice in mournful cry, bewailing the fate of his lady fair, his long-lost love in the sky up there. So painful was his grief to see, the varmints joined in out of sympathy. And that's how come to this very day, coyotes howl at the moon that way. Move along.
Move along, blue shadows.
Move along.
Move along.
Move along.
Move along.
Soon the dawn will come and you'll be on your way.
On your way. But until the darkness sheds its veil.